Well, I've been in a lot of nursing homes, and my sister just got me out of a nursing home last December.
The Eating at Home Alternative is a philosophy that focuses on preventing boredom, loneliness, and helplessness. Here at Senior Services, we have incorporated the Eating at Home Alternative as part of our quality improvement plan for all of participants of Money Follows the Person that transition from facility to home. Mary Bowles is a participant that transitioned in 2014, and she ended back up in the facility and transitioned again in December of 2016. Both times, Mary Bowles went to live with the same sister. The first transition did not end up well, and Mary ended back in the skilled nursing facility. The second time, Mary and her sister took the Eating at Home training, and so far she has been very successful.
My first journey was sort of hard. I didn't understand, but this time the program has helped me. I really appreciate them working with me to understand the program.
The goal is to teach families how to build natural supports, how to allow participants to be independent.
A senior service came and they worked with me. Well, we get along a whole lot better and we talk things out. You know, everybody gonna have a bad day, but it's better this time than the first time.
One way that we assess the effectiveness of our training is through well-being surveys and a geriatric depression scale that we perform initially and then every three months up into a year. One of the things that we realized is that Mary's sister was very safety-oriented, and that kind of hindered Mary from being independent. Not allowing someone to be as independent as they can decreases their mobility, which once they attempt to do things for themselves can result in falls and lead to hospitalization. Allowing her to take risks and be as independent as she can, it has strengthened her and she's able to do more for herself. And she hasn't ended up in the hospital because she is stronger than she was the first time.
I was totally depressed. I had a lot of things going on with my life, my health, and that had me depressed. But now things are better and I'm understanding my health problems more. My sister has helped me to better control myself and to be independent, and that's working out fine.
Through a geriatric depression scale as well as a well-being survey, we noticed that in January of 2017, Mary was right above the indicator of depression. In June of 2017, Mary's showing no signs of depression. We also see that Mary's natural supports have tripled. Her quality of life score has increased. And we believe that Mary's sister allowing her to be independent and not creating helplessness has increased her overall quality of life.